Number 14 will be kicking off.
To start the game, Rose back deep to return.
From the four. They're ready to call their first play of the game.
Rose on the return.
First and 10.
We'll start the drive at the 24-yard line. First and 10.
We're talking about green.
The defense lines up in the nickel. Play the counterplay. Number 97 with the tackle at the 25.
One thing these guys don't want to do is give up in a running game. Because if they do that, they become one-dimensional. And that plays right into the defense's hands.
1 yard gain on that play.
Ball on the 25-yard line.
Number 14, with a man in motion. Hand it off. Number 76 is there on the stop at the 29.
It's important to pound the defense with a run. Sooner or later, they're going to bend.
Ball on their own 29.
Ball on the 29-yard line.
Here we go.
Number 46, the lone setback. The rush is on. Throwing short. Caught by the receiver on the screen. Number 97 comes up to make the play at the 35. Tosses it out to the right. This one will be spotted at the 42. So that tackle was his third.
A successful running attack requires good blocking up front to be effective.
Ball on their own 42.
Ball on the 42-yard line.
Defense, get ready.
Yeah! Keep the throttle down.
Throws it. He can't stay in bounds.
They like to throw it to the sidelines in situations like that. His throw was just a little off.
Winslow was the intended receiver on that play.
Third and three. Ball on the 42-yard line.
Here we go. You can't stop me.
Brooks, the lone setback. Pressure. Looking for the long completion down the left side. He can't bring it down in bounds.
You know, as a receiver, you have to be aware of so many things. Where the first down marker is, where the defenders are, and where the sideline is as you stretch out to make that catch.
Chandler was his intended target. Roberts will come in now to punt it away. Number 31 into return, and he chooses not to return this one.
First and 10. Ball on the 20-yard line.
Knock him out! Let's go, boys.
San Francisco comes out in a 4-3. Looking for room. Woodcock with the tackle at the 24.
As a coach, you need to make sure that you establish your running game as a weapon that can hurt the other team.
Second and 6. Ball on the 24-yard line.
Everything you got. Watch the hard count. Let's go.
San Francisco comes out in their nickel package. Gets the pass off. And this pass is completed. The 30, the 20, the 10. Touchdown, 49ers.
When you get this kind of execution, you got a great chance of making a big play. Watch it here as everyone takes care of their assignment. The pass is thrown where the receiver can make the best play in the ball. And it's 6 points.
The point after is good.
Now that's just the type of thing that you come to expect from these guys. They do a really good job scripting the plays that they're going to be running. And they do a great job of executing them when they run them.
Number 14, looks like he's just about ready to kick this one off. From the six.
You know that the offense has their eyes set on tying this thing up here on this drive. We'll have to see what they're able to put together.
The Chargers will start the drive at the 29-yard line.
The 49ers line up in a 4-3. Number 79 created problems in the backfield on that.
You talk about a sense of knowing where a play is heading. That's just great instinct.
Second and 12. Ball on the 27-yard line.
Hold the look.
Winslow comes in motion.
Danny, get it up.
Cross play to the right. Number 97 comes up to make the play.
The defense is trying to shut down the running game early to force him to pass. We'll have to see if it works and causes him to give up on it here in the first half.
Ball on their own 29.
Ball on the 29-yard line.
Gets rid of it, and it's complete. Williamson pulls him down at the 46-yard line. Good throw, good catch to move the chains.
You know, as a receiver, all you have to do is get a step, and this guy's going to put the ball on you.
Ball on their own 46. The 49ers with a four-man front. This one is handed off. Harper is there for the tackle at the 48-yard line.
You have a good balance of run and pass on offense. The defense doesn't have a chance to focus in on either one of them. They need to be prepared to cover both options.
Ball at about midfield.
Ball on the 48-yard line.
The 49ers come out in a nickel pack. Throws it. Down at the line of scrimmage. Number 97 had his hands on him.
I think he was invisible out there. Wasn't even seen. And that's a break for the offense.
Third and four. Ball on the 48-yard line.
Play football!
Number 46, the deep man. Gets rid of it. Short pass to the fullback. Turner stops him short of the marker. Number 25 caught it short of the first down marker. Number 31 will go back to accept this punt. And he waves for the fair catch.
Touchback. First and 10. Ball on the 20-yard line.
Closing in. Throwing. He hits his receiver. And so a risky call to send the corner backfires and they give up a first down.
Some quarterbacks love blitzing corner because they know that there's one less cover man out there and they have a lot better shot at hitting someone in stride.
Ball on their own 37.
Ball on the 37-yard line.
The Chargers line up in a 4-3 with the pass. Ellis is there for the tackle at the 45. They throw it and pick up a second consecutive first down.
Well, when you start to establish something, you want to keep it going until the defense finds a way to stop you.
So they have first and 10 here.
Go
that, the lone setback. Going to the air on first down. Fires this one deep. He's there for the catch.
Touchdown,
San Francisco. Clark, it's his second touchdown catch of the game. Number 14 comes in for the extra point. The point answer is good. Big drive right there, John, and that defense is really struggling now to make plays.
The offense seems to have their number out there. They need to rethink their strategy on defense. Maybe blitz a little more, trying to create some additional pressure. They have to find a way to get this offense out of their rhythm.
San Francisco is lined up for the kickoff. Brooks.
He got all of that one. From the 4-yard line. The defense did a very good job against them the last time they had possession, forcing a punt. Ball on their own 29.
Start the drive at the 29-yard line. First and 10.
The Chargers line up in trips bunch. He tucks it away. Number 79 is there for the tackle.
Now they got to keep going at it. They can get that defense tired and on its heels. These games will get longer and bigger as the game goes on.
We've reached the end of the first quarter, and the score is 14-0. 49ers.
14. San Diego. Nothing.
The teams have switched sides, and we'll start with the second quarter.
Second and 4. Ball on the 34-yard line.
Let's go. The 49ers come out in a 4-3. Fires this one deep. He's there for the catch.
You have to play him physically off the line. Bump him off his route. Jam him. Stuff like that. Because I'll tell you this, if you give him a free release, and he can get behind you, he can do some real damage.
First and 10. Ball on the 24-yard
line. The 49ers with a 4-man front. Number 75 is there on the stop at the 20-yard line. The defensive tackle surged through the line to bring the runner down. It's second down and 7 to go.
Ball on the 20-yard line.
Have to get some points on this drive and are in good position now to do that as they're in the red zone. Brooks back to the outside quickly and picked up 5. The 14-yard line is where they have to go to pick up the first down. The Chargers come out in the bunch formation. Number 75 is there for the tackle at the 7. Johnny had a guy right there in his face but made him miss.
Yeah, he just kind of moved out of the way. You know, some runners have a sense that tells them what to do with their arms, and he uses his arms very well.
The backs are lined up in an eye. Gets the pass off. This pass is completed. Blitz almost got to him there, John.
You don't always have to get to the quarterback when you blitz effectively. Football's about rhythm and timing. Bringing extra guys that makes him throw the ball before he wants to can upset that timing.
They're just a yard away now. Can he get there? Touchdown.
I tell you, they just knocked that defensive line backwards on that play. Watch it here. The offensive line explodes off the ball. The defense can't get any penetration, and the runner is in the end zone.
Set.
The extra point attempt is good. One touchdown is the difference now as they get into the end zone. Number six is back and ready to put this one in the air. And he got all of that one. A great kick. This one is taken by Solomon. Couldn't stop them from getting into the end zone the last time out. San Francisco goes with a four-man front. Gets the pass off. Ellis drags the ball carrier down behind the line.
Excellent awareness to see what was developing and get in position to make the play and drop him for a loss.
Ball on their own 15.
Ball on the 15-yard line.
The Chargers with a four-man front.
Keep the throttle down.
Here comes the blitz with the pass, and he steps out of bounds at the 22.
You talk about great concentration. Watch this. He's able to keep his feet in bounds, make the catch on a perfectly placed pass.
The handoff. Rowan almost picked off.
It was almost like the defenders were in the huddle on that series. They hit a roadblock with everything they tried.
Good defensive stand there. Now they'll punt it away after a three and out. He signals for a fair catch.
Fair catch made at the 28-yard line.
So they have first and 10 here.
On the 28-yard line.
The Chargers come out with three receivers tight. Hand it off. Is there for the tackle.
The defense held their positions and didn't let him get very far.
Second and nine.
Ball on the 29-yard line.
Don't stop that motor.
The 49ers line up in a 4-3. Rolling out to his right.
This defense is very good at masking what they're trying to do on defense. Guy will show blitz, and he drops into coverage as a guy from the outside blitzes in his play. I'll tell you, that could make it very hard to maintain blocking assignments.
Almost at the two-minute mark now.
Ball on the 23-yard line.
Here we go, baby.
Here we go, dude.
The 49ers come out in a 4-3. Gets the pass off. This pass is incomplete.
When you talk about ball control and time of possession, that's not what you want to see.
Very solid defensive effort to force the three and out. They'll spot this one where it went out. So they have first and 10 here. The Chargers line up in a 4-3. Uses the pump. Going deep. He made the catch. Edwards makes the tackle at the 31-yard line.
Pass interference on the defense. Number 28, first down.
First and 10. Ball on the 31-yard line.
No, one.
The Chargers with a four-man front. Tucks it away. They're going to spot this one at the 22-yard line.
You can't have a good running attack without blocking. But blocking alone won't get you what you need. You got to have a back who can find the holes when they're there.
Ball on the 22-yard line.
Ball on the 22-yard line.
One of us will make a play.
To carry it, they'll go with a play fake. Rosen, now that's a stiff one. Lowe is there on the stop at the three. That powerful arm brings them a first down this time.
Yeah, and you talk about putting some heat on your throws, this guy really let it go.
3 yards will get them 6 points.
Hey, watch that screen! Hold the look!
They've had some big scoring plays, but this is their first time in the red zone. Touchdown, 49ers. Montana has now beaten this defense with 3 touchdown passes. Number 14 comes in to attempt the point after. The point after is good. And a great finish to that drive as they got into the end zone, and the defense is going to have its hands full trying to keep them in check.
They're really executing out there. Seems like just about every call they make works to perfection. If the defense can get them the ball back quickly here, they might be able to put this one away very early.
San Francisco is lined up with the ball. Brooks.
Nice distance. From the 3-yard line. The defense forced a punt the last time after 3 plays. The ball on their own 27.
At the 27-yard line. First and 10.
Move in.
The 49ers line up in a 4-3. The pass on first down. Under pressure, going for the deep man. Caught out of bounds.
I think the quarterback just let that one get away.
Number 18 was the one they were trying to get the ball to.
Second and 10. Ball on the 27-yard line.
The 49ers come out in a 4-3.
Yeah, you see them.
Pressure coming. Steps up. Throws it. Jumps and makes the catch. Lock comes up to make the play. Number 14 is known throughout football for his precision and accuracy, John.
And with good reason. You talk about accuracy, hitting spots and leading receivers. He can do it all. And he makes it look so easy, too. I really like watching him play like that.
The defense has had difficulty stopping them on third down. Passing here on third and short. Fires this one deep. What a catch. The 10. Touchdown, San Diego.
I tell you, this is nice work by both the quarterback and the receiver in this play. Watch it here. He reads the coverage, looks for the best option, and then throws it to him.
The extra point attempt is good.
Scoring a touchdown not only puts points on the board, it sends a message to the other team that if you execute properly, they won't be able to stop you. And they say 90% of the game is half mental.
Number six will be kicking off.
Solomon back to return.
From the three. Spins away from the tackle. The defense gave up a touchdown on the last series.
The 49ers will start the drive at the 36-yard line. First and 10.
Block.
San Francisco comes out in their nickel package. With the throw. Jumping and has it. Steamrolls the defender. They completed the pass for a first down.
And they did it against the cover, too. So the quarterback found a soft spot, and he got it in there.
Ball on their own 47.
Ball on the 47-yard line.
All day, baby. Come on.
Let us get
Pat, the lone back, dropping back the pass on first down. Looking for the deep pass down the right side. On the sideline and out of bounds. So it could have been a long gain, simply becomes second down. And it appears this one is going to be looked at.
Yeah, and because it's in the last 2 minutes, that call came down from the replay booth.
It appeared he did a great job of keeping his balance along the sidelines.
Yeah, and the only question is, did he step out? That's what I think they're looking for in the booth.
The player was out of bounds when he caught the ball. Incomplete pass.
The guys upstairs made the right call as the referee overturned the call and got it right.
Yep, and it's important to get the calls right in these last 2 minutes.
Second and 10.
Ball on the 47-yard line.
Come on!
They're coming with the blitz. Going for the deep man. Looking for something downfield. Nothing was there, though, and it's third down now.
The quarterback doesn't want to force one to get the first. There's a whole nother half to play, and there's no need to try and get it all on this drive.
Third and 10. Ball on the 47-yard line.
San Francisco comes out with seven in the secondary. Buchanan stops him at the 35. That's three times on this drive they've been able to pick up a first down.
Yeah, and the thing is, they'll be doing more than just picking up first downs if this success continues. They're going to be picking up some points.
Ball on the 35-yard line. San Francisco using three linebackers. On the call. Setting up play action. Gets rid of it. The defender brings him down at the 16-yard line. So they get two first downs on their last two plays.
And they're getting it done by seeing the whole field and taking what the defense gives them.
Ball on the 16-yard line.
Ball on the 16-yard line.
San Francisco calls a timeout. That's their last one. Number 14 heads out to drive this field goal. It's good.
And give credit to the kicker there. It's nice to have a guy that can make your drive worth three, even if you don't get it into the end zone every time.
Whip kick here from the 29-yard line. And this should be the last play of the half. The 49ers come out on a nickel pack. Looking for the long completion. He's there for the catch. Touchdown, Chargers.
Number six
comes in for the extra point. The point after is good. Going into halftime, the score is 24-21. 49ers.
The Chargers, 21. We're ready to begin the third quarter of play.
Time is over. Now we're all set for the second half to kick off. From the 5-yard line. San Francisco is looking to add to their slim lead as they take over on offense.
The 49ers will start the drive at the 22-yard line. First and 10.
San Francisco comes out in their nickel package. Steps up, throwing. And the catch is made. Lowe makes the tackle at the 44. He picks up more yardage with that completion and now has almost thrown for 300 yards. It's first and 10.
Ball on the 44-yard line.
Play football. Watch each other back. Let's go, let's go. From the start, from the start. We're talking about three.
Hand off to the tailback. Can't bring him down. King is there for the tackle with the at the 46.
8 on the play.
Second and less than a yard.
Ball on the 46-yard line.
We're coming to red.
San Francisco using three linebackers.
You can't stop me. Let's go, D. Let's go.
Hand it off to the back. Well, he's there on the snap. He only needed a yard or so to convert, and that's just what he got.
First and 10. Ball on the 44-yard line.
Hey, watch the ball. Danny, Danny, Danny.
The defense lines up in the nickel. With a counterplay. Shaw brings him down at the 35. So let's take a look at how this back compares to the opposition.
Second and one. Ball on the 35-yard line.
Hey, let's go.
Box left.
Set.
Go. 19.
Hot. Encroachment number 90.
First so he's called for encroachment.
The defense needs to concentrate better than that. Nothing frustrates a coach more than a penalty like that.
First and 10.
Ball on the 30-yard line.
Here we go.
Set. Bring it up. Bring it up.
Under 10. Blue Dan.
Gets the pass off. Ellis with the stop at the 26. You saw them drop back in coverage, then just threw a strike.
Yeah, he made the right read and found the open man. That's a nice play.
Ball on the 26-yard line.
Ball on the 26-yard line.
Pat, the lone back.
Will.
Pumps once with the pass, and he goes out at the 16-yard line. They've got something going here.
Yeah, it's been one first down after another. They're putting together a nice-looking drive here.
Now it looks like he came down, but the official will have to decide, though. And, John, what do you think? Was he in bounds?
I think he was, but remember, to reverse it, the referee has to have clear visual evidence.
After reviewing the play, the ruling on the field stands. Completed pass, the player had control of the ball.
It was a close call, but there just wasn't enough evidence to reverse it.
This is one of these cases where it's better to be safe than sorry.
So we have first and 10 here.
The 16-yard line.
Let's go, let's go.
They're inside the 20 and have a three-point lead.
Let's go, boys!
Gets the pass off. It's batted away. Edwards has the coverage on the play.
The intended receiver on the play.
Eighth play of this drive.
Ball on the 16-yard line.
We like to crack the rules.
The Chargers with a four-man front. Little misdirection. The back breaking free. And they'll score. Touchdown.
Okay, here it is. They get a clear shot at him. He keeps his legs moving, he keeps his balance, and he doesn't go down. This is exactly how to get the ball into the end zone.
The point after is good. Big opening drive, moving down the field and putting it into the end zone.
That's excellent execution by the guys out there on offense. They look confident, moved the ball, and found the end zone. That's a great way to start the second half.
Number 14 is just about ready to kick this one away. From the 4-yard line.
This is where you want to respond quickly, or this could turn into a battle for field position.
The Chargers will start the drive at the 24-yard line. First and 10.
It's on!
Using split backs.
Turn it up, man! Let's go, D, let's go!
Long throw. And he makes the grab. Right, he's there on the stop.
That's the kind of thing that can change our whole defensive approach. Now they have to respect the pass even more, making sure that none of those wide receivers get behind them for any more big plays.
First ball on the 16-yard line.
Ball on the 16-yard line.
Not today. Come on.
Their last red zone trip resulted in a touchdown.
We're talking about
me. Hand it off. Parker is there for the tackle. And now our viewers can see how successful each team's main running threat has been today. They need 10 for a score. Number 37, the lone setback. And he's in for this
touchdown.
That touchdown had everything. Good play call, good blocking, and a great run.
Number 6 comes in to attempt the point after. The extra point attempt is good. A battle of high-scoring offenses today.
And both defenses are doing just enough to keep the other team from breaking this one open.
San Diego is lined up for the kickoff. Solomon back to return.
From the 7-yard line. Keeps his feet. The defense looks to rebound after that last effort when they allowed a touchdown. So they have first and 10 here.
First and 10.
Let's go. Watch the man. Move the ball.
The Chargers with a four-man front. Cross play to the left. Ellis pulls him down.
One of the best backs in the league average 4 to 5 yards a carry. But there are a lot of things that go into a successful running game. You got to have good play calling, good blocking up front, and a back that can take advantage when he sees the open.
Second and six. Ball on the 27-yard line.
Let's go now.
Only one man in the backfield. Pressure gets the pass off. The pass falls incomplete. Young was the intended receiver on that play.
Third and six. Ball on the 27-yard line.
The Chargers come out on a nickel pack. Throws it right on target to the wide receiver. John, he's proven he's a consistent target.
Yeah, especially in situations where they're looking to get first down yardage.
It's first and ten.
Ball on the 35-yard line.
Only one man back. Montana with a man in motion. Looking upfield. Woodcock makes the tackle at the 36-yard line.
They might not be busting off big game, but those linemen are really working hard down there.
Gain of about a yard. Ball on their own 36.
Ball on the 36-yard line.
With the pass, he was tipped.
That's just great positioning by the defender. He has his eyes in the backfield the whole time, and he was right there to break the play up.
Pat was his intended target. And here's what they've been able to do so far on third down. Montana with split backs. Throws it. He hits his receiver. Henderson. With the tackle at the 47-yard line. Solomon bowls in the pass for a first down. He's picked up both first downs on this series. It's first and ten.
Ball on the 47-yard line.
Here we go, baby. Come on.
San Francisco comes out in their nickel package.
Let's go now.
Here comes the blitz. The rush gets him from behind.
They have a bunch of guys in this defense that can really get after their quarterback. With their speed and quickness, they can get around the blockers and put a lot of pressure on the signal caller.
Eighth play of this drive.
Ball on the 43-yard line.
Base.
Using split backs. Unleashes the deep ball. He's got it. Buchanan is there for the tackle at the 28-yard line. And that'll be the last play of the third quarter. We're separated by only a field goal with the score. San Francisco, 31. San Diego, 28. The 49ers trying to add to their three-point lead here, beginning the fourth quarter in field goal range. Ninth play of this drive. The Chargers come out of the 4-3. Look in this direction. Jones is there on the stop.
On the run.
Pat runs it for about three on the counterplay. This is the 10th play of this drive.
On the 25-yard line.
San Francisco comes out in their nickel pack. Edwards records the stop at the 18-yard line.
He's having himself quite a game. He's one of those guys who you can really trust to carry the load on offense.
11th play of this drive. They're inside the 20.
Here we come.
San Francisco comes out with 7 in the secondary. Throws it. Catches it. Touchdown, 49ers.
This is a good play by the offense in the red zone. The wide receiver is going to break away right here and come up with a catch and the touchdown.
The extra point attempt is good. And the lead is now double digits following the big touchdown. Number 14. Looks like he's just about ready to kick this one off. From the 5-yard line.
Time's running out for him. So if they want to get back in this game, they're going to have to find a way to get into the end zone on this possession.
Ball on their own 30.
Ball on the 30-yard line.
Out of the I formation. Number 18 comes in motion. Pass play here on first down. Going long. He has it. The 30, the 20, the 10. Touchdown, Chargers.
The quarterback went through his progression and found a receiver that he thought had the best chance to haul it in for the score.
Number 6 comes in for the extra point. The point after is good. The Chargers find themselves right back in this one.
Now it's up to the defense to hold them.
San Diego is lined up with the kickoff. Solomon back to return.
This one is fielded by Solomon. San Francisco takes over on offense, looking to extend their lead. First and 10.
Ball on the 21-yard line.
The Chargers with a 4-man front.
You can't go. 36. Let's go.
No pass on first down. Closing in with the pass. Low stops him dead at the 27. Solomon gains about 7 yards on that reception. Second and 4.
Ball on the 27-yard line.
Not today.
The Chargers line up in a 4-3. With a counter play. Jones comes up to make the play at the 28-yard line. John, nothing there on that play. Looks like he might have gotten back to the line of scrimmage.
They better mix up the play call a little more, trying to free up some space in the middle. That back just didn't have any help from his line on that
play. On the 28-yard line.
Edwards with the stop at the 33. Excellent run for a first down.
They brought some extra heat with a blitz, but he was able to find some room and pick up the first.
First and 10. Ball on the 33-yard line.
San Francisco. Francisco using three linebackers.
You turn it up from the start, from the start.
They jumped early and got flagged.
Encroachment number 68.
So he's called for encroachment.
Yeah, he jumped early and touched an offensive player, and that forces the officials to blow the whistle.
It's now first and five after the penalty. San Francisco comes out in a 4-3. And off to the tailback. Refuses to go down. Ellis makes the tackle at the 46.
This is tough running here. Let's watch him as he gets through right here. And he breaks a tackle and keeps moving forward. I tell you, this guy's hard to bring down.
Looking to run it here. Edwards is there on the stop at the 44-yard line. 8-yard gain. Almost at the 2-minute mark now.
On the 44-yard line.
Here we go. Let's do our thing. Let's do our thing.
They give it to the halfback. Ellis comes up to make the play at the 42. He attacked the middle of the defensive line and got just what he needed. Two-minute warning coming up.
Ball on the 42-yard line.
I'm coming through, baby.
Over to the right. They ain't getting nothing. Don't stop. Don't stop that motor.
And we've reached the 2-minute mark.
Ball on the 42-yard line.
San Francisco lines up in a 4-3. Gives the ball off. Can't bring it. Shaw with the stop at the 29. They'll move the chains again after another long gain on the ground.
You know, I was talking to the coach the other day, and he said he wanted to emphasize the run a little more. And that's exactly what we're seeing.
Eighth play of this drive.
Ball on the 29-yard line.
The Chargers come out in a 4-3. Looking for room. Horn is there on the stop at the 26.
Pat
rumbles forward for a gain of 4. Ball on the 26-yard line.
Ball on the 26-yard line.
Come on! Let's go! Let's go, boys!
Silver! 28!
Let's go, now!
Hand it off to the back. King brings him down at the 23-yard line.
2-yard
gain. They have to get it now to at least the 19-yard line.
Here we go, man.
Nice job so far on third down for the offense, and we'll see if that continues here. In this direction. Horn records the stop at the 22-yard line. Nothing doing on that running play, so they'll probably send in the kicker.
I think so. When you've got the lead, you don't have to try anything fancy. You just tack on the 3 and put the game in your defense's hands.
Number 14 will try to come through with the field goal here. It's good. They pulled ahead by a touchdown.
With under a minute to play, both teams will lay it all out there.
squib kick. Not the type of kickoff they wanted.
The team with the most discipline is a team that doesn't commit stupid penalties, and they're the team that usually executes better.
It's first and ten.
Ball on the 40-yard line.
The 49ers come out in a 4-3. Under pressure, steps up into the pocket.
And in those situations where the rush is coming fast, you got to make a quick decision. Do I throw it away, try and hit my guy, or concede to the pressure?
Hill stopped the clock with a spike. Third down, and they have a long way to go.
The 36-yard line.
The offense has been stepping it up on third down all day.
Throws it, and he hits his target. Number 76 makes the play at the 43-yard line.
Yeah, I don't know why you call a play that doesn't take your receiver past that first down marker.
Fourth and seven coming up. With the throw. Incomplete pass. They go for it and don't make it.
That was a conversion the offense needed. They have to be disappointed, and it's worse because now the other team has the ball.
Clark is this week's selection for Snickers' Hungriest Player.
It's on. It's showtime, baby. Let's go, boys. Get some slack going.
He'll just take a knee. One of those games you hate to see end. A lot of fun. Fans had a great time and less than one touchdown, the margin of victory.
Thank you for attending today's ball game. Please drive home safely.